Hollywood descends on chilly Park City, Utah for the Sundance Film Festival, and somehow they all stay so stylish doing it. Variety contributing editor Brooke Jaffe is here to tell us how we can do the same for the rest of winter. Brooke, nice to see you. I see, once again, rocking one of the trends we're gonna be talking about and doing such a great job of it.
Oh, thanks, I have to represent.
Let's get into this. So the first trend, fashion puffers.
Your outerwear is so important at this event. You know, it's like your car. So you've really got to invest in something that's gonna take you everywhere, that can be dressy, it can be casual. The puffer jacket continues for the season. But what's really interesting this year is I think designers have infused details, whether it's beadwork, they're doing them in leather, even in vegan leather, which is really, really trending of the moment. So you can buy fabrications that feel like if you did have to put on a dress and show up on a red carpet during the event, you could still wear that puffer coat.
I like that.
Yeah.
It's multi-purpose. We've seen this on Jessica Williams, saw this on Kendall Jenner, Jeremy Renner rocking a puffer jacket as well.
Exactly. So all of these trends we're going to talk about today are friendly for men and women alike. Just a dressier fabrication or color that's a little more playful is really of the moment.
And what's inside these jackets? Because you got to stay warm too,
yes,
especially if you're going to be in Park City.
So it really ranges, but you know, these are down jackets. They're really meant to insulate you. Most of them are waterproof, if not water resistant. Designers really have it down.
The next one, the fleece or teddy bear coat. I mean, this is one of those trends that I want to try out.
For many people watching this segment right now, they lived through the Patagonia years. If you still have that friendly Patagonia you wore in high school, it is so back in style. Lala Anthony rocking it in more of a zipped cardi jacket style. We're just seeing so many iterations of this teddy bear fabric.
Yeah.
So you see leather patches, you might see mixed media bomber jackets. It is the fabric to have. It adds texture to the look. And I absolutely am such a fan.
I see Malin Ackerman has done it.
Yes.
Cara Delevingne, she's always on point with her fashion.
She's always on point.
The chunky knit trend, I really like this one, and that's the one that you're rocking
yes.
right now. Love it. But I always have the question of how do these fashion forward influencers, models, celebrities, tuck those into those tiny little skirts.
You are very observant and one step ahead, as per usual, but that is actually, you know, a lot of women particularly get a little fearful of this chunky knit style.
Yeah.
You don't have to do a full tuck. Everyone's trying to look like they still are composed and have a real outfit and are not being,
right.
you know, just schlumpy walking around yeah. in their sweaters. The half tuck is a nice little hack to just get that look and bring a little definition to the waist. Cardigans are also incredibly important. I have to say the film industry is impacting the sweater game right now. We've got Mr. Rogers with the cardigan,
yes.
and we've got Knives Out, Chris Evans with that chunky fisherman cable. So men and women, it's about fisherman cables, it's about cardigans. Whether you tuck or not, you need to up your knitwear this season.
Love it. Saoirse Ronan also rocking that Rita Ora.
Yes.
And Hailey Bieber.
She never steps out of the house not looking done.
The monochromatic look.
This is something that I've talked about happening in fashion in a lot of different ways. And I think especially in Park City, you know, for the Sundance Film Festival, if you're trying to figure out a way how to pull it all together,
yeah.
it can seem like all the ingredients of a winter wardrobe are overwhelming. Pick a color palette and stick with it. And an easy way to start is with kind of those beige ivory tones. You know, you can start with a base layer of a turtleneck, which by the way, everyone out there, turtlenecks are trending as a big layering piece.
Mm-hmm.
Again, we're like somehow going back to the 80s.
Yeah.
So we've got turtlenecks, we've got the layered sweater. The more layers in that same tone, the chicker the look gets.
And we've seen J-Lo, Jason Momoa, who is always one of my favorite guys on the carpet.
I mean, Jason Momoa and in head-to-toe pink. Only you, Jason.
Yeah, with a scrunchie usually to boot. Speaking of boots, hiking boots.
You know, we've seen popular snow boots over the years. Sorel has one style that is kind of the one everyone knows, the Adirondack boot. They are completely insulated on the inside. You've got everybody from UGG to, of course, Sorel doing an update. Hunter boots, you know, really, really great options for both men and women in this trend. And it's safe. You need that tread bottom to get around the Sundance Film Festival. You have to have a good walking shoe
right.
for this event.
It's functional.
Yes.
I like that. I always like functional fashion. Camilla Maroney, Lily Collins, Alma Harrell, like they have all been rocking that trend on the carpet. Demi Moore.
And I love how Demi Moore, if you see her, she's pairing it back to a sheer stocking. A lot of actresses decide they're not gonna wear denim. They wanna think outside the box. They wanna wear a skirt. And the chunkier boot, even combat like undertones is really trending in fashion. Looks great back to a longer skirt, a long knit dress too.
Love that. And wool coats and vests, those seem like classic choices to me.
Classic choices. So again, the layering game is so important as you start to think about what you're packing for this trip.
So a trend that we've seen on John Hamm, Iggy Azalea.
Iggy Azalea's rocking a puffer vest, which I love, unexpected. Yeah, Terry Crews, I mean, he just strolled into, he looks like he was just perfect at Sundance.
So what is your top tip for staying fashionable in cold weather?
So I'm really excited about this monochromatic idea because I think that between, especially if you stick to those sort of sandy beiges and you kind of go with that fleece trend, that's one layer. You buy a great sweater, you get a cream turtleneck, maybe a pair of ivory jeans, and then the hiker boot. I think you would just look so polished for the whole week.
Brooke, always keeping us on top of the trends. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Audrey.
And for all of your coverage from the Sundance Film Festival, follow us on social media at Variety and keep clicking variety.com.